Hey guys, welcome back to yet more Styx.
Come back quickly.
We just passed the library.
I have the documents. I'm almost there.
Almost there? Yes, this room. Get out of there. Wee-haw. This is made significantly easier by my ability to remember where a goodly number of things are. No! Okay. Where are we going? Towards the ambassador. The ambassador. Excuse me, Mr. Ambassador. Look at this guy. What a turd monkey. Well, I guess we're not gonna get to kill a bunch of quasi-innocent people. I was hoping to do that chandelier dropping thing again. Because that one, before the one that just happened, was my favorite chandelier dropping. Just because of the sheer number of people it hits. Don't see me. I am Spider-Man. Oh, come on the doors. Okay. There's gonna be a guy here. Oh, two guys here. Anything in there anymore? Some food. Which no one cares about. Nothing in here of note. Is anybody in this room? Could kill that guy. I could just straight up murder him. Yeah, but I'm not gonna do that. Unless he sees me. Ooh, a troll. Of course there's a troll.
Stop. Access is prohibited to elves. You shall not pass.
We are accompanying the ambassador.
Oh my glob.
It's all right. He's not gonna get lost. You're waiting for him there.
Quietly. I wonder if they refilled the armory. Place thing. No way in heck I'm going for it. No way in heck. How would I even get by those knights? Ah, the elves! This is interesting. Maybe they will do something. Unlikely, I know. There are still elves after all. Oh, I almost went for that guy. Good thing I didn't. If I can kill them, or if that would be disastrous. Well, I'm not gonna go for any of that stuff.
Well, let's not kill anybody from here. Otherwise, Barriman might suspect something.
Sure. Ooh, crap. Oh, I got it. No killing. As you say, so it shall be. go gadget sneaky powers. Impossible to use that map. Just trying to get some more amber in my veins. That guy needs to calm down.
No. There's nobody.
No. There's nobody. Yeah. Adoy. Okay. I want to get up here for the simple reason. Holy crap.
Is someone there? I thought I heard something. Something over there.
Somehow I summoned Rakesh from the stage. Supremely stupid.
No, no way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
I hope the relic was in here. Highest drop down? Okay. Well, before we do that, glad I didn't go for the other route. I don't even remember where it leads, like the docks or something. But before we go in there, we are going through here. It was left, right, I believe. There was a guard here last time. Did the wrong one. Ha. I see how it's supposed to work, I think. So this didn't do it. Shall reset it. First, let's check. Left, right. Okay. Left. Right. 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 Did it. Give me that. This is only the second relic I've ever gotten. I'm so excited. Here we go, Mr. Ambassador.
Here are the documents as agreed. But you should take a look at this. It was meant for Aaron.
Let me see. What? It's a fake. A fake document signed by me, ordering all the elves to attack this night.
Attack the night!
Other fakes such as this reach Aeron. War is guaranteed.
I guess without saying, I think.
The excuse that he was lacking to commit a massacre.
Obviously, Styx is behind this.
You think the elves would lose?
It is urgent that I speak to Barriman. Hide in this closet. He must not see you.
Great. Okay.
Welcome, dear friend.
Here's the guy. He's not dead.
I'm happy to be able to clear up some matters with you. Have you heard about the creatures who invaded our jails? Have you any idea of their origin? Mm-hmm. You see, there are rumors that the elves...
Governor, I must discuss certain problems with you without delay. I have got wind of a conspiracy that involves... Oh!
Styx! Oh! No!
Uh-oh.
Either I help the elf by making a diversion and we take off by air, or I get out of the embassy and go straight to the docks.
What are the two options? He's very calm, that elf walking away.
Anyway, I have to find Querberus before Styx does.
Hmm. I'm gonna take the high road and explore my options. Help the elf. I kinda like this elf. I'm gonna start killing people, right? I can just start straight up murdering fools. Oh, people. Fantastic. It's pointing to a specific chandelier 82 meters that way.
Nope. No way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
Can I open it from the inside?
Nope. No way to go through here. I gotta find
another way.
How am
I supposed to help the elf? What does it say? Mission. Create a diversion. Got it. Okay. So I was interpreting that to mean it would be an escort the elf mission, similar to the escort Querberos mission we did not so long ago. But it's not. We just need to sneak. Optionally break that chandelier and get to the landing pad. So we've got these yahoos watching every little thing I do. Yeah, good on, we're pretty good on health actually. We only want amber and knives. I mean, we want everything, but we can most readily use amber and knives. Guys pathing around inside the room. Who knows what Makoto's reside in there? Nope, you're wrong. You are so wrong. It's not even funny. Why can't you just pick up a giant? What is this scene supposed to mean? We are the guys who shove swords through books. Take that, penis mightier! That's the only way I can interpret it. So sneaky! So sneaky! They're matching. You should get a couple of goobs to decorate your doorstep. That's all the rage. We shall save. I wonder, shall see if going out this way is smart at all. There might not be an easy way to ascend to those rafters. The rafters are nice. Might as well kill this guy if we have a chance. Mechanism. What mechanism is he referring to? Do I have to go in there? Please, boy, I don't want to go in there. Curse this flag. Billowing gallantly, blocking precious line of sight. How muffled is this kill? I'm in broad sunlight.
Oh shit! This one's for me!
So, no alarms. Okay. Didn't realize that rule was still in place. Did not realize that rule was still in place. How do we handle this? Probably do this. So brilliant. should just pull you off the edge right now, you blind piece of poop. I use feces as insults quite frequently, don't I? Never really thought about it until now. Where's the mechanism? Landing stage? 52 meters that way. Mechanism, chandelier. Hmm. Different chandelier.
Nope. No way to go through here. I gotta find another way.
Bigger chandelier? Mechanism down over there. What is this way? I believe I can ascend out here? If memory serves. I can descend. Or ascend. We'll go for the chandelier now, I guess. Where is the lever? Right here.
Your job's done, Dash.
Sorry. Crap. Okay, we are hidden. We are the knight. Mechanism, chandelier, landing stage. What are these? Do all three. Sorry, I have to do both, I mean. We'll do chandelier first, and then mechanism. Like, wait, pick up what? Pick up what? You prompted me to. Oh, knife. Yes. Okay, chandelier. Well, poop. That armored guy hadn't come around at that second. Oh, no murder, really. I've murdered several people since then. How do we go about murdering these people? There has to be a way. The mechanism looks like it's behind the statue. We can get down there easily enough. Has the big old knight come by yet? There he is. Looking at people. What if I just try this? Went away.
Shit! Anyone see what happened? Get out of there, you little. Woo! Get out of there, you little scared.
Can't get my.
It was round here. I'll find it.
You can't. cannot get me. Okay. And now we ascend from here. Grab on! Oh god.
What is it?
Run. Good thing you grabbed on, or I would have been screwed for screwed. The Ambassador!
Oh, no time to play hide and seek.
I take falling damage.
I heard something.
I did. So I missed the bloody spikes. The grabby spikes. The good spikes. How odd. Oh well. I wonder what the mechanism did. Seems like it would have been a cooler distraction. Because we've already done the chandelier thing. The chandelier thing was closer and far more convenient.
I'm bringing Querberus to
the invisibility thing.
Be ready to leave. Damn it, I hope I'm not too late.
Branching story. Werberus, where are you? Oh. I didn't see anything. Actually, it's a fine note to cut this episode on. So, thanks so much for watching me dawdle about with a stinking tree hugger. Actually, these elves don't look like tree huggers, which is kind of why I like them. Well, a little misleading. Because I still like tree hugging elves better than high elves. It's elf hierarchy. They're still at the bottom, pretty close to the bottom of my favorite list of fantasy species anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But the point is, you've seen enough of that for now, so I'm going to give you a break. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Okay, welcome back to more Styx. Last time you saw me, I was gallantly falling off the edge of the level. Today we will change that perception of my oafishness and turn it into perception of my epic MLG proness. Hiya! Yeah, do you see that? You don't see that every day. Wait, we can kill a guy. Yeah, we did. I want to go up that way because it seems cool.
Damn, it fell on him. What?
What? How about you don't look at me through the tiles? Can you handle that? Can you handle not cheating? I hazard the answer to that question is no. Whale? Poop. MLG Pro! Boo, 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 boo! Oh, there he is.
I thought I saw.
I don't know what you thought you saw, but you didn't. You didn't. I don't know what you thought you saw, but you
didn't.
Well, that was a waste of stuff. Because the whole point of that was to get the friggin' amber. Come on, come on, come on. Close one. Good, good edge, good grab. Didn't think he was gonna make it, honestly. Are these clowns all gone this time? Anything good up here? No, it's just a spy place. Okay. Oh, or maybe not. Maybe it is a place. I don't think I've been over here before. This is exciting. Where are we going? Corbus's Tower is over there. This is cool. I like new. I think this is actually used in the trailer for the game, the gameplay trailer.
I thought I heard something.
Nope. Dang it. I wanted to pull him off the edge. As I always do. What can I say? I'm a ledge puller lover. Hater, fighter. Towards Cerberus. He's down there. Let's see if I can edge kill this guy without drawing too much attention to myself. As well as could be expected. I'm gonna try and work my way around. See what happens. Oh dear, that's what happens. Now I have to wait for this bucket head to move along. You aren't the droids he thinks he's looking for. Not that I'm complaining, but I was all prepared to go invisible. All prepared. This is the gallows. Might as well be. We actually don't need to kill any of these guys. Oh. Seems like I was not asleep. Poses a slight problem. Into here. Save. One small step for Goblin. One giant step back for mankind. Let us see how you fare, next person.
Hey, where'd my buddy go? He's always here. I guess I won't say anything about it to nobody.
Oh my gosh, he's late, he's always late.
And you did. As we fill the room with dead people. I would have gone down there and not had to kill any of you if your companion had just taken a nap. Oh, that's a good place for that. I could have put a booby trap there. A Rackash booby trap, but I don't really need to. Guys, when I sight it's not good enough, and we're golden. Does that sound play whenever I kill somebody? I don't think I noticed that link before. Correlation link, whatever. Any loot over there? There's an acid potion. That looks like it's about it. Don't think I need to go down there. A little far. 14 meters, 13 meters. It's just over there. Aha. No! No! He's so ninja.
Shit. Quibbers.
Ninja.
Styx.
How did I get here?
What?
I was in my laboratory, and Barryman asked to talk to me.
No, that was 10 years ago, my old friend. Can you stand up?
Oh dear. I'm in pain. I'm in
old
terrible pain.
Friend.
I'm bleeding. Manfred?
He's literally old.
Yeah, I'm here.
I once knew a Manfred very well. Charming lad. But he's dead, I think. He killed himself. By my ancestors. I think I'm dying too. Although I don't have the slightest idea of how it happened to me or why. It's stupid, isn't it, not to remember how one died? Who knows? It may be better. It wouldn't have been very nice as a souvenir anyway. You see, my brain is...
Yeah. It's unhinged.
Sorry. The one who looks like you, he asked me how to reach the heart of the tree.
Ooh, you told him.
He was
weak,
nasty.
Weak, pathetic old man.
I didn't have any choice.
The
spy system I built for Barryman.
One of these air ducts leads to the world tree?
Yes, of course. Barryman needs to listen to what's happening there.
Of course.
So that was it. The secret that Styx hoped for.
I don't even remember Manfred's face. It's strange memory, isn't it? We would like to choose the memories that remain and those that disappear. But who cares? Since I shall now join him. Goodbye, my friend. Maybe we'll meet again in another life.
Another life? That would be nice. Farewell, Quibbers. Say hello to Manfred for me. Quibbers. Poor old fuck. Maybe your life wasn't so bad. Repeating the same experiment day after day in your stinking lab. Never knowing why or who for. Of course you're better off helping me. Haven't I always said that? Ah, no! Not you again! Leave me alone, Styx. Shut the fuck up! I forbid you to speak in my head! It's unbearable, isn't it? Imagine how I feel. Suffering more than 2 centuries listening to that. All the nonsense that passes through the minds of thousands of idiots. It's like a tide of trash that permanently washes up inside my head. I can't take anymore. But I've come to put an end to this ordeal. And I will owe a part of my victory to you. I admit it. Shut up! I don't belong to you, you hear me? Of course you do. You carry my mark. Oh, by the way, thank you for finally extracting the information I was looking for from the skull of that old half-wit Quibbers. I almost lost my patience. Fuck you, Styx. I'll have your skin, I swear.
Focus on my voice. Don't listen to Styx. Come to me. Focus.
Ah, now it's the fucking elf. Come on. Anybody can just wander into my skull and have a shit? I'm not gonna be able to take this much longer. Makes you want to bang your head against a brick wall.
Have courage. I am waiting for you.
Courage, he's waiting for me. Yay, friggin' elf. That's what I need. Elf help. Yeah. Way over there. Okay. Okay, I think we're gonna try and go across and over. See if this is something we are capable of. Barely.
Oh shit! Come here and fight!
Pass!
You'll be sorry if I find you, you little greenskin.
Good thing I don't plan on letting you find me, I guess. Didn't want to go around the corner. If it wasn't for that edge, that L shape, it's going to murder him. Oh well, it was close. Good on life. What's the damn? Should have just fought them, I guess. It's going to come this way? Yes. Cool. That's what you get for making me waste precious amber. Sorry at all. I wonder if it'll show me some sort of tally at the end of the game. I would like that. The coin and a dagger! I should go for them. Crud, there's a lot of guys. I don't know that I can invisibilate my way. That's a verb. Okay. This pattern is not as hard as it first appeared. I don't think.
Something out. There's something over there. All right. Door. Fuck. Oh shit! This one's for me. Let's go. Shit! He was over there for crying out loud. Grab it.
Couldn't go far.
Let's look in here. It couldn't go far. Let's look in here.
I'm not doing so well. Not so well at all. One of you should peek over the edge. One of you should be a little more curious. Move, I think.
I'm here.
Oops. Goodbye. Nope. Can't jump off the edge. Apparently. Yeah. Okay, so the plan now, I think, is... Why would you do that? That was close. Yeah, whatever. Okay, loud, scream all you want. Okay. So, we're gonna go down there, get the other knife. We're gonna kill both of the middle guys, who I do believe are helmetless. Saw nothing. You saw nothing, just my evil little eyes glowing at you from beneath the table. Perfect. Can I climb back up then? Oh, we might not be able to. That will make things possibly slightly harder.
Let's take a closer look.
Can't do edge shakedown. I'm gonna do an edge shakedown. No, I can do one right there. Totally do one right there. Let's try it. We've lost our high vantage point, but if we decide we absolutely need it, it will be reclaimable. You, sir, did not do a good job of grabbing onto the edge. Unlike last time, where I tried to fall off the edge and I couldn't because he kept grabbing on, so... I do not know what I was doing wrong. Thank you. Okay, you did it. Now pull this wanker off the edge. Just pull him right off the edge. Just give him a yank. Jerk him off. That's all I'm asking. Just jerk him off. A little bit. And there you don't grab on. Oh dear. Oh dear indeed. This is quite the conundrum where I've heard of being. Unable to kill even the simplest of foes. I guess we are going to go and friggin' just burn to death at this point. I was like stuck, I couldn't jump off of it. At that point, I guess I have the health potions. I could have recovered if I felt like it. But I'm feeling particularly ornery. What is the best way to kill all humans? Hey, baby, wanna kill all humans? Who sees me? Is that guy right up there? I don't think so. Who? Brack, there's two of you. There's too many of you. More like. Right in the middle of the square. Oh, you get a potion. There's a health potion, looks like that. So we slowly murder. I'm glad I didn't wake that guy up. Everybody in the castle. Everybody in the castle. Everybody in the castle getting murdered up in here. And you're done for. Let me just put your skin on and I can walk right into my hideout. No questions asked. That's how this game works. He giggled maniacally, clearly having gone insane from the repeated ramming of his head against the board that is this game. What do you see? Nothing. No, he's been killed. No, he's been killed. No, he's been... I'm so sorry. Sorry. Oh, that guy is, he's like, hey, I want to see the dead body. I didn't get to see the dead body, you guys. Oh, what are you doing? Dang it. If only I was capitalizing on your numb scullery. What are my HPs like? Oh, on the HPs. I must have lifted it from that one guard. Did you just take a spot? You're gonna come back to your spot, right?
Well, better stay careful.
You better friggin' come back. There you go. This friggin' heartbeats. Is someone's like just looking at me or something funky? Funky and in no way fresh. I do not appreciate the lack of freshness in this funk. I'm going to slaughter my way across this bridge because I lack sneaking skills. I don't care what any of you say. I'm creating a necrophiliac orgy. Which would you rather have? Off-color jokes or crappy lyrics? Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. How is he that dumb? I actually wanted him to attack me. It would have been so much easier to kill him. Holy crud. You should feel bad. You're so bad at being a guard. Okay. We have secured the bridge entrance. Stare at each other. It is known, Khaleesi, that they are the men who stare at each other. Just hide in the pot. It's easier just to hide in the pot. I should take that guy out. I'm pretty sure he's invincible. This will make things... Oh my! None of them are overly alerted about it. That is mildly hilarious. With a bit of luck, he will raise the alarm. They will come running. And I will be home clear.
Grab it! Can't have gone far. It's over for him.
You should check out the edge. You should check out that edge.
Oh shit, this one's for me!
I do not have...
Take that!
apparently don't have enough amber to go invisible. That's gonna make things quite a bit harder. Oh boy, is it? Check out that pot. It's premium. High grade. Black gold. Texas tea.
I prefer hunting orc. They're not so sneaky.
I am an orc. See there? Don't you want to peer over that edge? You know that you do. You know that you do. You know that you do. Ooh, ooh. As I come. Okay. That's this. A little too close. Can't believe I can't friggin' go invisible. Where do you turn? Do you turn to the next one? My hideout? It's so close! Oh, of course there's a bloody skull floating in front. Why wouldn't there be? Friggin' Styx. I did see the armored knight. I just didn't think he posed a significant threat. Dodged it. Too pro. Into the high bag. We did it! And we got all the extra things, including the relic. Yeah. Okay, so that finishes the chapter. I'm going to the hideout. I'll show you guys what's the cutscene. Oh, there is no cutscene. Yet. Let's see what's up. Ambassador is at the hideout. You know, I think we killed the other guy. Like, even though I didn't kill him, I'm pretty sure you had to kill him. Yeah. That's a bump. Why is it only giving me one amber? That's disappointing. Nice! Skills! What do we got? Can we go predator? We can't go predator yet. Okay. We are only missing a couple. What does this do? Throw really far. What does this do? Invisible clone. Actually, the invisible clone sounds really cool. And we're throwing. We can get superior amber vision. Let's get this one real quick. Elite Thriller. Hey, now can you predator? Who knows why? 230 points required. Okay. Ah, cloning and stealth trees must be fully locked. Killing and agility must be fully locked. So does your aerial and covered kills are now muffled. That's good. Omniscience. Amber vision allows you to detect enemies and tokens through walls. Amber vision and stealth trees before unlocked. Don't care about that. Master of vials. Vials of life and amber that you consume refill your gauges to the full. Agility and equipment trees must be fully unlocked. So we care about kill and agility. So if we take points away from cloning, for example. We can still get this guy. Cool. Yes, please. So what did we lose for that? We lost. Do we have full amber? We only have one amber anyway. Oops. Let's get rid of the extra amber. Because I do want the ability to stealth forever. Agility is throw. I don't care about that. Oh wait, I do need that, don't I? Yes, I need the throw. Okay. And then we have 30 points left. Okay. I really did want to mess with the clone a little more because I don't use the clone that often because he has a really cool one of those moves I unlocked with him lets me grapple with a guy for a takedown. But it always seems like I run up to them and they just kill him. And if I can run up behind them, then I can just kill them. So there's not really a good use for it unless I'm using it completely wrong, which is most likely, honestly. So if I can make him invisible, that'd be really cool. But yeah, okay, let's talk to this guy. See what's up.
I am sorry that we did not manage to save Kerberos. It is a perilous situation, but you can still get there before Styx.
I'd like to, but how?
Reborn. Aeron is in the process of seizing power. The humans are locking us up inside our own incubator, where the empty cocoon is to be found.
Aeron
has the key. Take it from him. Free my kin, and we will do everything in our power to slow down Styx. Because only you can defeat
him. Fires.
It is in the amber.
Sounds good, Soothsayer. But why don't you kill him yourself?
We have all been too closely linked through the amber and for too long. We cannot strike a fatal blow against him without him being aware of it. But you, Reborn, he will be unable to listen to your thoughts.
I don't even know why Styx wants to reach the heart of the tree. Maybe I'll find answers there. For crying out loud. Very well, I'll free your elves, but you gotta swear that not only will you get off my back, but also that you will never speak inside my head again. Not a fucking word. I got this burning desire to think my own goddamn thoughts.
You have my word.
Okay, so that's that episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you next time.